can get live to the cath lab for the conclusion, grand finale.
Cath lab, please. Can we have the cath lab up? Thank you.
Yes. Okay.
Are we live?
Yes.
Good. For the conclusion, we are here, all the faculty that participated today. We are still gathering some of them for the people who are who did the live case. Myself, Dr. Annapurna Kini, who is the director here of the cath lab and the system for interventional, structural intervention. And then we have Stam, who was our echo director, Parashuram, one of our faculty. Then we have Sahil Kera, who is a structural director here for the site. Then we have surgical director Gilbert Tang, and we have Madhir Gadela, one of our structural fellow. Thank you everybody for attending this meeting in person, who are still there. And I know over and over we are hearing it was a great session. Thank you from us.
Okay, with that note, we come to the conclusion, and of course, we'll get a announcement for the next year's symposium, where it will be, what date, we will figure those things out. Hopefully, this COVID XY Delta, Omicron, Cameron, whatever those is, will be behind us. Let's hope the new year 2020 brings lot. 2022 brings. Brings 2022 definitely brings a kind of what constraint we had this year was tough last year and this year actually, and hopefully the next year will be better. With that note, and Roxana, for great job as usual.
Thank
fantastic
you.
Fantastic. And of
thank
course
and I just
Saibal
wanna,
and of course Greg,
I just want to say what a great day it was, and especially to have such legends in the room, and having Alain Crebier here all the way from Rouen. It's been fantastic to have you. We're inviting the faculty to the faculty dinner, but really, really important that you were here, and we can never will forget what you have done and what you brought, not just to the patients, but also to all of us clinicians. Thank you for all of your efforts and all of your work that you have done. Thank you for being here.
All right. Okay.